Greetings, mortals. I am the FallenShogun, and welcome back to Factorio. So I'm going to put in my first ever station system, but of course we have to destroy a lot more things. So let's get into destruction and devastation. Let's just get all of this. We can deal with this later. Just needs to be gone. Okay, how are we doing with this? So top bit needs to be gone as well. Eventually we're going to have to move that. That's fine-ish. It's not fine. It's annoying, but whatever. So I'm talking fast. It's been a little while. For me, anyway. For you guys, it might be a little while as well. Factorio is one of my fallback games. I record that when I have nothing else going on. But I do love my Factorio. I while away my hours in it. I have actually played this game a huge, huge amount. More than the average bird. That's a weird phrase. Why'd I say that? Anyway, we have to get rid of this. And slowly, but surely, we can put this down. So we have to get rid of the bottom bit as well. That is totally, totally fine. Do that. Do this. What's in this? Okay, let's put this chest over here, whatever. Get rid of the ore. Put all the ore up here, actually. Okay, we'll put this. We'll have this here, and do this. There we go, we're getting rid of all these resources, we don't need them. How are we doing? So once this is up and running, we should have a very good base system. Of course, we are going to have to be destroying a lot, and it's going to completely screw over our side bit over here. But it's needed. It is needed. Do that. As you can see, the entire central section is being destroyed by robots. How are we doing with robots? Can I build any more? Flying robot frame. So as you can see, obviously the stuff all going over here is going to be destroyed. Because, let's face it, the supply line is going to be completely cut off. And that's going to be a problem. Yeah, I thought so. Well, it's not making any more electrical engines? Where are we going? There's the top part of this. Circuit boards. Okay, so we're going to continue building. Obviously, we're going to have to screw that over. But yeah, we have got it to the point where I am making large amounts more robots. But yeah. Obviously, cutting off the entire supply of resources to this side will completely and utterly destroy my production lines. But right now, I just need the pit materials up and running. As you can tell, everything is coming together. Yeah, yeah, beep beep to you too. How many do we have? 38, my god. Okay, good. That's more than I was expecting. Just go dump them in here and leave it to it. That's a lot of robots. Okay, just do this. And another 38 robots. Can I build any more of them? No, need more steel and some more advanced circuits. Okay. That's going to uncancel these. So we can actually get this train out of the way. There we go. So once that train is out of the way like that, we can probably build another robotics factory. We need a few more of them, so let's grab a lot more steel. Awful lot more steel. My god, we need the steel. A personal roboport, I guess, but that's not the point. How are we doing? So, power supply is kind of stopped. We'll deal with that later. You know, the research power supply. What we really need right now is powdery plastic. Okay. Powdery plastic. We need a lot more plastic, and then we can go running around hoity-doitying everywhere we feel like it. How's this going? Have we really done this yet? Okay, just a central bit left to go. We'll get rid of that too. Do this. There we go. So the entire central part is mostly gone. There we go. We can do that. Do this. Do that. So we've got to get all the coal by hand because, quite frankly, otherwise the coal will never go away. Just takes too long. Robots just don't pick up enough. There we go. So this area over here is fine. We'll deal with that more advancedly in a moment. Let's go with everything in it. There we go. So how are we doing? How are we doing? How are we doing? Obviously got to move to mobile ports at some point. Let's go check for plastic. While they're still doing that. Where's plastic? That's at the top, isn't it? This place is a right mess of rubbish. Just plastic? Yeah, it is. Good. So now I can make more advanced circuits. Then we can make another roboport or two. We need a few more roboports. So we can dismantle and build. Basically, plop a few down, plop a load of resources nearby, and let them go at it. Get rid of that. Get rid of that too. Okay, good. The entire northern section is mostly gone. That is what we need. That is what we need. Where are we going? We're going down here. Yes. So let's do this. There we go. Let's just sort of speed up. Okay, there we go. That's now making advanced circuits. It's going to take a while, but we now have advanced circuits on the production. How's this doing? Can I build this yet? So we need this down to actually start work on the major things. So we need this here. Okay, so this needs to go as well. So you can go there. Two, gone, 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 gone. Obviously this area needs to go as well. Because this goes down, yeah, how are we looking? Let's do this actually. There we go. Now I get rid of this. And this. Okay, so solve that problem. I'm going to remove all of this stuff. Also need to, wait, which one do I need to remove? That one. Okay, put all the chests back into this one. Obviously need a lot more steel chests. We're going to have to make a lot of steel chests. My God, there's going to be steel chests. Okay, good. That's nearly done. Okay, let's remove some of these. Okay, fine. Okay, slowly pouring all this stuff into further in. Because I'm an idiot. Of course I'm an idiot. Why would I not be an idiot? I've done this on my own fault. There we go. There we go. I'm getting a loading thing. I'm getting a loading thing. That's not a good sign. Okay, let's go to those three. Is that enough? Actually, four. We'll get four, five. Okay. Not enough, but it was worth a try. Oh my God, so interesting. So I'm just going to pour it all into here. Just do this, solid, why the hell not? Okay, once these are all empty, you know, we can finally get rid of them. Then do this, get rid of these five. Okay, I'll put this down here. Get rid of this. And do this. Okay, let's just put the robot port down here. And power it up with these. Okay, there we go. What do we actually need to destroy then? Everything looks fine. What's this rock down here? We have to destroy this bloody rock. Okay, grab some munitions and kill the rock, I guess. Oh, I can mine it. Huh. Okay, we mine the rock. Get rid of that. Get rid of this. And then put this down. Can we do it now? What's stopping us now? Is it me? Nothing's red. Is it? I don't see any red. Don't see any red at all. Okay, we've lost something. We're losing lasers and turrets. Oh my god. Okay, we'll deal with that later. How do we deal with this then? Says there's something there causing something. Hmm. Is it this? It's this! Okay, it was that, okay. So this just needs power, then we're done. Okay, and now it should go down, maybe. There we go, there we go. Okay, there we go. That should hopefully do something. My god, that was awkward. Okay, so this should be done now. We now have an actual facility being built. Finally! Of course, it's nowhere near being finished, but it is being built. That's the main thing. Raw materials into these, let them all get picked up. Okay, we need to turn this around. There we go. Obviously, there can be changes later, but right now, obviously not. There we go. There we go, so we have that there. Then we can just do... Just have it connected there right now. We all resources moving in or needed. Okay, so we've got this going. We've got it going nice. We haven't got it going best, but whatever. We need some more fast bits. We need some more electronic circuits. But yeah, this base is now fully operational. Fully operational. Death Star. Plenty of munitions. Do you have enough for another RoboPort? Let's have a look. Yeah, I do. Good. You can turn around and not help them. Also need some electronic circuits. Let's grab a few. One. Huh, that it? Okay, whatever. So we're going to grab this one single one we have and double up the iron intake. Because we need the iron intake to be doubled up. Really, really badly. Okay, where is it? Where is it? Where is it? I've already lost it. There it is. So obviously it goes there. Then you go there. Then you have that there. I already need more pieces. Okay. Is this base operational yet? Okay, so we need some more of... Where are they? More of these and some more steel. That's fine. Do this. There we go. Okay, so that's fine-ish. I can do other things with that at other points. Anyway, that's working, kinda. Yeah, because you can see, I'm very, very confident in my own abilities. But it's fine-ish. It might work. It kinda does. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to make some more of them. Of course I do. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I don't have more of these than actually more Robo Ports right now. Okay, we now have a fully operational station, apart from obviously missing boxes and so on. Fine. So what we're going to do is put in some more boxes. Which means we need a lot more steel. Let's go make a few hundred steel boxes. Typical. There we go. 102, that should be enough. Maybe. I know we seem to have plenty of arms on here. I think all the arms are done. Yeah. Okay, good. Good, 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 good. What we should do is this and then go whoomp. Okay. As you can see, we are still building it up. It is basically finished. This facility is now awesome. So this is going to be called... I don't know. The manufactory. Yeah, it's now called the manufactory because I'm so good at names. The nimble ninja. One of the spawn people who supported it. Okay, there we go. The manufactory is now active. Which means... What's that? Oh yeah, it's because that stuff's still there. Which means if I go to my trains, there should be iron based southern iron. You can now go to iron base remove. You can now go to the manufactory. And time has passed. Go. Good, it's now goes to the manufactory. It now works. Obviously, half. It doesn't actually have power right now, but it works. Okay, also I'll have to deal with all that stuff later, but yeah, we have plenty of copper, plenty of coal. This stuff is obviously still emptying. Once this is all empty, it'll be perfect. Let's see, we have it like this, and it goes. There we go. Okay, so that does not work. So the central piece, every sixth piece doesn't work, eh? Yeah, that's right, I can mathematics in my head occasionally. Okay, this is going to be mainly iron. Obviously, there's going to be a lot of supplies in here because they're dealing with a lot of stuff. It's like not going to be a one-off arrival. It's going to be doing a lot of gear. Okay, so every six, I mean, the middle one is fine. That means I could have just used... these on each side. It's annoying. Okay, I may still... What's got destroyed this time? Okay, I'm losing random turrets out in the middle of the wilderness. That's perfectly fine. But ages ago, I forgot they existed. Okay, so we're going to carry on. Iron is spreading heavily. That is fine. That is perfect. This base is becoming operational. I'm probably going to push it further down. You know, remove all of this eventually. Okay, so we're done. That's done. What have I done? Storage chest? Passive provider chest? No. Oh, yeah, I have a lot more supply chests. There we go. Let's do this. Use amount of drones, we're gonna go finish that off. So the base is done. Is that everything? So I didn't really need these, but obviously these in the center. They reach both sides? Yeah, they could. I don't actually need these at all. That's interesting. That's very interesting. Not sure how to feel about this. So I don't really need these at all. That's a problem. Whatever, we'll deal with it. Because we deal with everything. Just keep on going, growing, expanding. The fact that I didn't need them is like, oh. I put a lot of effort into building this. Okay, whatever. Okay, so whatever, I guess. No big deal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. It's there then. Okay, so that's now my new base. I've literally removed a little bit of it. There we go. Okay, so that's fine. That's fine. That's not annoying at all. No, not annoying at all. Okay. So what that basically means is I don't need... Okay, I don't need the substation. I can use them for other things. I've got plenty of spare substations now. Yay, that's annoying. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, there we go. All the substations are gone. And the base is running perfectly. I mean, it looked nice with the substations, to be fair. It works this way. Okay, fine, that's fine. I was annoying myself, and I was like, why? I need to change things. No, I need to change nothing. What I do need to change, however, is this. Okay, I'm going to add a chest here. This here. Then we're going to go steal a load of copper. Iron? Coal. What am I after? I'm after coal. There we go. There we go. So what we're going to do is take a huge amount of this and start loading a train up. Do I have a spare train? Should I have a spare train? Use a locomotive. There you are. Okay. So we have this train. Going to fuel it up. And then we're going to start slowly powering the base down below. Of course, it's going to take a while. We don't have that much materials, as it were. Take a nab, I put it in the wrong way. No, my wood. Take a nab it. And that's why you never leave things like that. Okay. So I need you to be that way. And then that way. Gonna fill you with wood, you with iron. Take as much iron as I possibly can and copper from the bottom. And then we're gonna go to the bottommost base. So we're also going to make, if I go to the trains, the coal one is gonna start running as well. Okay, you don't go to coal base, you now go to manufactory, time passed, go. Okay, there we go. So the trains are now active. We have two trains down here, that's fine. There we go. So actually we're going to just do this. There we go. Might as well, we can obviously change the plans up later. Just like, we don't need them, might as well not use them. We can save them for other more important structures. There we go. As you can see, the base is still powered. It does look a lot nicer with them, to be fair, it really does. Fine, we'll put them back. They do look nice. I mean, if we're making the resources, we might as well use them. Just, ugh. Yeah, you happy now, game? I've put them back. What we need to do now is have this system go back to the other base. I can actually pick stuff up from here. Make the other side where resources come from. I'm able to do that so that supplies can go in and out of the base to actually start supplying the rest of the world. Because right now this base obviously doesn't get all the resources it needs. Okay. Annoying. We actually have a construction robot. Okay, do I have anything to do this? Okay, fine, let's just do this. Okay, that's good for that. We can sort this out later. So I'm going to have to do a few things about this. All four hitting the side and not all, you know, going in and out will be a problem. So we'll add a few of the splitters. This actually does for that part there, but you know. So actually want a splitter over here. Come here, you. We'll do that. It's literally the same thing as what I just did over there, but I don't know, I just feel like it looks nicer. Don't know why, but there you go. I think because the top one doesn't split it in half, but the bottom one does. I know, it's just going to split it anyway. So it's going to hopefully split it, more materials and so on. Leave it at that. The iron isn't coming out yet, of course it's not, so we need to do this. There we go, so we now have iron coming out. The base is now active. Just need to make it so that these things can get back. And that's the problem. They can't get back. Baby can't come back to me. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. The fact is the base is now operational. We do have more inserters being made. We actually have a main train station now active. We just need... I can repair the lost damage. We need to destroy this base up there. I mean, my God, look at that. There's a base there, base there, and a base there. They're pushing in on my territory. But we do need to put the train station back, which means I have to connect to here somehow. To be fair, I need to connect over there. Here's a temporary connection. Need to connect. How many is going to make? Not much. This is going to be a problem. It's going to be a serious problem. Even if it's just temporary, I just need to get the connections so it, you know, works. How do I... Please destroy this. Okay, and this one. There we go. If I did this two here, please destroy this one over here. Okay, there we go. So I can get this connected to over this way. I can then connect the whole base. Actually, I need to go round, don't I? I need to go round here, connect up here. Okay, that's fine. We can do this. And once that's connected, we can actually have these going into the other section and being loaded up with materials. And once that's done, we'll have a much greater position. What do I need to make some more of these? Steel and iron. I have yet to not crash this. In all my test plays, I've always crashed. Okay. There's no stone here. It's now all walls. Good! Ugh. Why am I so stupid? I should have kept some of the damn stone. Okay, I've left my car outside. Let's grab all the sticks. Okay, more iron. Good, get more iron. There it is. Okay, we now have a lot more of that. We've got loads of grenades there. I may have to start using them to clear out the area. But my God, we need some more stuff. Take this. Get rid of them. Add them. Okay, if we can actually clear this area out, I'd be very, very happy. All we need to do is connect it and it'll be running. That's all we need to do. Connect it, then we have a fully running operational system. Of course, it will, as always, be temporary. We need to push down through a base, but we need to get it running. Get in the car. Get in the car! Obviously, we're going to have to bypass the coal system, but yeah. I crashed. Don't nab it. Okay, clear the area out. There is actually an alien base just there. My God. Okay, there's alien bases literally everywhere. It's like, my God, people. Okay, do this. Through here. Through here. Then we're connected. Yes, there we go, we're connected. We finally have it. Everybody, a little more of these, okay. Okay, there we go, it's all connected. So now we can actually bring these things back. Excellent, obviously it's temporary because quite frankly we need to get started, but yeah. Okay, so everything is now done. This is insane. We finally connected the damn thing. It only took, what, 15 episodes? Okay, that's done. That's done. That's done. That's done. Got a few more, and then we can finish this episode up with triumphant beginnings and endings. Okay, that's done. That's done. Okay, that's all done. That's done there. You actually need to connect this bit to here, though. Okay. This is the bypass. Okay, we've almost made the bypass. We need some stone. Where's the stone? My God, we can't finish without some stone. A stone? No. Just need a little bit more stone. We're so close to finishing, guys. So close. Bricks. One. That's it. One. Just okay. We're stealing this. We're gonna finish it. Even though I have to steal bits of the floor. There we go. We have enough now, maybe. There we go. We can do this. To here. To here. And to here. So if I do this correctly and then go... manual mode here. And you go to that. Actually, they're both full, aren't they? So if you have it go to the manufacturing. Go to the manufacturing. Can't go to the manufacturing. Why not? It's connected. If nothing goes to the manufacturing. Dag nabbit. Okay. No path. Okay, I'll deal with this in the next episode. Because I've been the Fallen Shogun. We have gotten a path. We're just going to have to figure out the rest of it. Either way, like, comment, favorite, share, and subscribe. If you comment, I will reply. If you like, the series will carry on forever. And of course... if you subscribe, you become part of the Fallen, you know when new videos and series come out, and at the end of the last battle, I will see you in Valhalla. Why aren't you moving? Ciao for now, people. Bye-bye. This area over here, which I've been looking at before, is going to be the natural city itself. I'm expecting a lot of watery stuff. Watery stuff. Look at me wording well. I'm expecting docks, harbours, fishing villages, and all sorts. I'll be setting it up, then pausing construction so I can see... okay, let's just solve this problem then.
Pull back, people. Back here. Pull back. I told you to pull back!
Something strange ain't no good.